Maybe get one more cut. I don't know. It's like we got it done there, you know. Nobody was hurt. Maybe it wasn't, you know, how traditional tree services do it. But no property was damaged. Now they just got to haul all the brush away. .362 should be finishing this up. But he's already got it cut into his free firewood there. Yeah, stay in the lift, why not? What do you think, guys? I think it's pretty much a wrap. Yep. We just gotta get the stuff out of here. This is what's left, the neighbor.